Meanwhile, Bell County has officially filed a lawsuit against the City of Killeen to stop the city's new marijuana proposition from taking effect. Voters approved Prop A back in November, which eliminated enforcement of low-level marijuana crimes. Bell County commissioners approved to go forward with a lawsuit in January because they argue that the ordinance is inconsistent with state law, unenforceable, and unconstitutional. There's no indication when the lawsuit will make it to court.